actor with along with ano, Ding Dong.
Very honored po na makasama ko po si Kuya Dong dito, and at the same time, thankful po ako sa recognition for 5 breakups in a romance.
Kinabahan ka ba? Kasi syempre, ang bibigat yun ng kalaban.
Oo po naman, syempre. Hindi po basta-basta yung mga nominees po dito sa Movie Actor of the Year, pero mapasalamat po ako for this award, and of course to the members po of the PMPC.
By the end of July, lilipad na kayong pa Canada. Kamusta paghahanda, preparations for Hello Love Again?
Okay naman po. Nagtatapos lang po ako ng mga few taping days po with Pulang Araw para makalipad. And then pagdating po doon, dire-diretso po yun kasama yung Sparkle World Tour po na concert.
Pero gano'ng ka-excited to work again with Catherine?
Yes po, very excited po and looking forward kasi it's been 5 years po since our last film together, and at the same time parang yun po yung chance namin para makapag-work ulit, and of course to retell the story of sequel ng Hello Love Goodbye.
Ano then dali tapos mo na yung ano, Pulang Araw before you leave for Canada, or may maiiwan ka pa rito mga scenes?
May pagbalik ko dito.
Patuloy pa.
Iba kay Catherine ngayon after nung tagal nung dinakita yan, nagdagawin ulit yung lalabagin.
She's more mature now. She's very much excited to try new things. Kaya nakakatawa na parang dun sa proseso na yun. Magkasama kami, of course, with doing this.
How much do you enjoy the friendship, no? Kasi nakita namin, parang lumalalim sa magiging dalawa yung friendship.
Opo, okay naman po.
Okay na lang.
Pabalik niyo ba din, ano, ibang, iba na yung status sa relationship niyo ni Catherine?
Wala po. Sorry po.